We were disarmed. NSC 68 represented a major decision by the United States to begin to build up its armed forces again. And I think the Korean attack and the Korean War simply confirmed what was already being discussed as a necessity if we were to maintain some peace in the world.